Hi guys, this is Aish Joshi and I'm here with the team of Achieve IAS, and today we are going to discuss about Delhi Budget 2020. As we all know, we are going through, or I can say suffering through, a very dangerous or deadly disease, that is deadly virus, that is coronavirus, COVID-19. We are suffering with it, and it is a very big deal to do all these arrangements of budgets and economical arrangements, I can say social arrangements, medical arrangements. All these things are a bit complicated while these things are happening, but still hats off to our government, our Indian government. Indian government is handling all these matter at its peak, I can say, and it is doing a very good job. So first of all, I would like to thank our Indian government, and proud to be an Indian too, obviously. And today we are going to discuss about Delhi Budget 2020, what it is, how it goes to, and what are the major issues or major centric points in this budget. Let's have a look towards it. 65,000 crore rupees budget presented in Delhi Assembly. Delhi Finance Minister, that is Manish Sisodia, presented the budget in the House. The budget of 65,000 crore rupees has been proposed in the Legislative Assembly for the financial year 2020-21. All the MLAs in the Delhi Legislative Assembly sat 1 meter away to prevent the coronavirus. It is important, you have to note it, that our MLAs, or I can say government representatives, are also aware about it. We should also be aware about it, because if in this, I can say, major occasion or on that particular day where they are going to present their budget, still at that day they are sitting 1 meter away from each other only to prevent the coronavirus. So we should be aware about it, that because our government is giving us some lessons towards it. Okay. So, Finance Minister Manish Sisodia presented or placed the economic survey of the year 2019-20 in the House before presenting the budget. What are the key highlights of this budget? In the budget presented for the financial year 2020-21 by the Delhi government, special emphasis has been laid on education. The finance minister said that the happiness class and entrepreneurship and Desh Bhakti course will be promoted. Newspaper will be made available for senior classes. Children will be trained to speak English. An amount of 12 crore will be spent on this. 100 crores will be spent on creating a digital classroom. 20,000 new classrooms will also be built. Delhi Finance Minister said that Delhi will have its own state board to improve the quality of education. Delhi Finance Minister Manish Sisodia also highlighted that government will start Delhi Darshan scheme and rupees 10 crore to be provided for it. For Delhi Darshan, there will be 10 crore rupees. The state board will be arranged, 20,000 new classrooms will be built, digital classrooms will be arranged by the amount of 100 crore rupees, and an amount of 12 crore rupees will be spent to train the children to speak English, and newspapers will be made available for senior classes. The finance minister said that the happiness class and entrepreneurship and Desh Bhakti courses will also be promoted. So these were the key highlights of this budget. Let's have a look towards one day budget session. As you, we all know that for budget session, it takes something like sandwich sessions. Why we call it sandwich session? Because before preparing the budget and after preparing the budget, there will be some different sessions and different arrangements to discuss about all these budgets. Okay. But there was no post budget discussions this time due to the risk of coronavirus. The budget of the Delhi government was 60,000 crores for the year 2019-20. This time, an increase of about 10% can be recorded. The budget session of Delhi Legislative Assembly will be finished in the single day. Economic survey, outcome budget and budget 2020-21 will be presented during this period. So, it was all about the budget what that has already been presented by the Delhi government. Now, what are the expectations with this budget? The special budget may be allocated for speeding up the construction work for the fourth phase of Delhi Metro. The ruling Aam Aadmi Party, that is of, I can say, Arvind Kejriwal's party, the Aam Aadmi Party government for the Delhi Assembly collection by highlighting its achievement in the education sector. Thus, there may be a special announcement in the budget regarding education. The ruling party can also announce more free schemes for the residents of Delhi. So, it was all about expectations. Now, let's go through the Delhi lockdown. The entire Delhi has been locked down amidst rising infection of the coronavirus. International and domestic flight services, including metro, interstate buses, have been stopped in Delhi till 31st March. Only 25% of DTC buses will remain on the roads for emergencies. All the borders of Delhi have also been sealed. All types of shops, commercial establishments and factories will remain closed except the drug shops, fruit, vegetable shops and milk plants. Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said that the next decision will be taken after March 31st. It was all about Delhi lockdown. So, here it was all about Delhi budget 2020. Let me know you one recent news that has been announced by today only. Our finance minister passed the budget or amount of 1.7 lakh crore rupees for our poor section of India. All those peoples who are coming in poor category and suffering a lot because of coronavirus lockdowns, or I can say the crisis that are going on around. So government, or I can say finance minister Nirmala Sitharaman, announced today that our government will spend 1.7 lakh crore rupees for the poor section of India, and they will, by this amount, they are going to provide the food items and necessities to all those peoples who are suffering because of corona and they are losing what they have today. Okay, so we are going to work on it. And that was all about our finance ministry, Delhi budget and today's announcements. So here are some instructions that we are going to let you know about. Why I'm going to discuss about these instructions, because we all know that we all suffering, we all are in a danger line or category of coronavirus, and we have to get out of this category. And if we want to get out of this crisis, we don't want to enter in corona work field, then we have to do a few things regularly. What are these? These are: wash your hands frequently, maintain social distancing, and try to avoid social gatherings, and try to not to go out of your houses. Because our government is doing well and government is doing all their efforts to prevent us only. Service sectors, I can say doctors, nurses and all cleaning departments, every individual department that are responsible or liable to do all these things are doing their work very promptly. So if we have a single work to stay at home and do their studies properly, we can take advantage of this time. We can continue our studies together, and we can continue our studies regularly. We can complete our course, and by this time we can use this time very preciously. and we can follow government instructions as well. And if we are going to do all these things, we will definitely, as soon as possible, we will come out of this situation. So it was all about the Delhi budget, the latest announcement of finance minister, and it was all about how to prevent ourselves from coronavirus. Thank you so much for being with me. Hope you all enjoyed this video, and the next video will be there with you by tomorrow or by today onwards. So be with us. Good day. Have a nice day.